it!
Private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.
I caught tunnels. What was the rest?
We have very little time. Tell me, what did Freisinger want with Rommel?
I thought you wanted to know about our team.
Answer me now, or our deal is off.
Okay, okay. Don't get your undies in a twist.
Lucas piled it on like a champ. He didn't have to tell Richter anything more than the lies that Nazi already told himself. That was the Third Reich for you. Their reality was delusion. You'd think we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, he was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
Amp's got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs?
Oh, he's personally thanking you and Des for being stand-up chaps.
It's stuffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country.
Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
Oh, he catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Move it, soldier!
Press forward! Enemy half track left side!
Bullets!
Lucas!
Lucas!
Jacobs, go! Des!